heads back in the friendly confines of PPG Paints Arena, where they have won three straight. And tonight, looking for win number 40 on the year. Sticks are down, puck is down. We're underway with the Pens and the Wings. Storming out to center, Jeff Carter with a 40 over the line, going to Kapanen. She'll go back in front on the give and go. Blocked by Wallman. Kapanen in front's got a chance. Dangles in. He scores! A beauty of a goal, Kasperi Kapanen!
He tried it the other night. He was stopped by a whisker.
Eddie Bluger along with Radim Zahorna. Forechecking pressure continues from Detroit. Defending is the tank, shipped across for Boyle. He just runs over Sider. Away come the Penguins on a 2-on-1. Radim Zahorna goes to Bluger. In and he scores! Teddy Bluger, top shelf, 2-0 Pittsburgh.
There's no way Jari can get back to that near side post. A great little fake there.
And the power play here, Malkin deflection, score! Took just 4 seconds. Malkin let it fly. It's 3-0. To the corner boards, Penguins emerge with Bluger. Bluger along with Carter. Pens looking for a 2-on-1. Goes to Carter. Here he is. He scores! Short-handed goal. Jeff Carter. It's 4-0.
I love it. I love it. We're going to have a goaltender change. That'll be it tonight for Nedeljkovic and the Penguins. They don't just throw the puck down the ice. Teddy Bluger's too smart for that.
High slot Crosby slips it over to Malkin. Tipped in front for Gensel. Malkin still with it. Plays it to Rust. Circle to circle. Crosby back over Rust. He scores! Dazzling play, and it's the Rusty Razor with the finish. 5-0 Penguins. Ernie, a one-timer, save made by Jari again. Penguins will march through center. Russ joined by Raquel. Slides it back to Evgeny Malkin. Nifty maneuver, then another one. Malkin, he scores! Right to the highlight reel, Evgeny Malkin.
That's pretty special.
And on the carom off the wall, it's back to center ice. Carter on there, PK. First penalty about to expire in 5 seconds. Right in front for Larkin, stop attempt, he scores. On the 5-on-3, they do capitalize. Only 2 seconds were left in the Rodriguez penalty. It's a 6-1 year new team. Got another penalty that's going to be called here. Letang's not all that thrilled with Rasmussen.
Rasmussen knocked him down in front of the net. It might be Rasmussen going off. It's not too often you see that. But again, that's that power forward I'm talking about. The guy that goes to the net and kind of imposes his will. And if I'm the Detroit coach, I'm liking what I see.
Detroit number 27. Minor penalty, cross-checking.
That's one you'll live with. Down 6-1. You're just fighting for territory. You're not happy you're not winning this hockey game.
They called a 2-for-3. 11 different Penguins with points. Malkin with 3. And Rust has 2. Bluger with tag. And the puck is in. Just like that. Jacob Brana
stole the puck off Matheson. It was, well, maybe sleeping a little bit there.
Look at this new addition. I like the way he skates up the ice.
Yeah. 26 years old. Jake Wallman. Devin Rodriguez closing on it. Crosby, he scores! And the Pens punch right back. Sidney Crosby. Second power play unit is on. Ricard Raquel posted up in front. Raquel, Carter, Heinen, Matheson. Chance in tight for Raquel off the pad of Pickard. Danton Heinen. Steers it up the wall for Matheson. Moving it up is Rodriguez on the far side. Goes to Heinen. He scores! Put 8 on the board and another on the power play. 8-2. Danton Heinen. McGinney. Gets it up, Raquel. Rust in the circle, and front for Raquel. Couldn't finish. Over his third point. Letang maneuvers. Rust, Malkin, drive. He scores! Dino Beast Mode! Hat
trick, Evgeny Malkin.
Head to head, so much on the line in the Metropolitan Division standings. Penguins will be honoring Ben Roethlisberger and every drop in the puck. Rueda with a shot, Boyle looking for deflection, a follow-up, he scores! Put 10 on the board! And as I was saying, it all sets up for what should be an awesome night on Tuesday, Pens and Rangers, and now concern for Chad Ruedel.
He took a glove in the mouth. Rasmussen went by him and got his stick up high. So let's take a look at the stick of this big man who's already been in the box a couple times in this hockey game. And Chad Ruedel is going to take some time.
A couple of deflection tries. Raquel's been great. 4-on-4 hockey for another 22 seconds. Raquel to Carter. Carter pass over, and Nedeljkovic makes the save. John Marino looking for his first goal since October. 16 different Penguins with a point, 8 with multi-point efforts. Here's Raquel. He scores! Welcome to the neighborhood, Ricard Raquel, first as a Penguin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wanted a reset after a tough loss. Had to get 2 points against this Detroit team. Did they ever? And it's win number 40 on the season for the Pittsburgh Penguins. They win it 11-2.